Bonjour, mes amis. Comment ça va, mon cher?
My friends, I'm Roger Paul. I'm the Easy Cajun, taking care of navigation and communication. Captain Mike in the left seat. On the wheel now and then.
Buenas noches.
We just came over Cuban airspace, descending in the Grand Cayman. Beaches, beaches, beaches. We'll get a little bit busy, but we thought you'd want to enjoy the ride down with us. We've already done some of the descent checklist. We'll continue that and get the rest of our work done. Enjoy. All right, Mike, we've got the nav aid set. Course selection's done. MDA set.
I have 6822, you're passing
same here.
American 822 passing 10,500 feet, and we're still about 25 miles short of Mamby.
Cayman Rogers, thank you.
Your HUD set.
You're passing altitude and distance to a 2B now?
We're just about 2B, and you asked for the altitude. We'll be 12,000 over it.
Roger, what's your altitude this time?
12,000. We're turning over at 2B now.
Cayman Rogers, continue now direct to Mobix. Descend to 4,000. No delays will be expected.
All right, we're descending to 4,000, going direct to Mobix.
Correct.
4,000 direct Mobix. She's slowing.
Why don't you put the chart up over there and I'll throw the... Either way, you happy with that? Let's do that. All right, 1014, if you don't already have a 7 in the
altitude.
Collar wing anti-ice is on auto and has required pressurization is set and on landing. Descent check's complete.
Thanks, sir.
In-range checks, altimeters are all set. We've got the seatbelt signs on. Exterior lights are on. Observation seat is locked down. In-range check is complete.
Thank you.
We continue descent 1,500 and you're clear the RNAV approach runway 08.
Roger, down to 1,500 and we are cleared for the RNAV approach to runway 08.
All correct, and just give me your passing altitude this time.
Right now, sir, we're coming to 9,200.
Thank you. Report 10 miles from Mobix next, from there, Sanita Tower.
Hey, Roger, 10 miles from Mobix, we'll call you.
We're 36 from Mobix at this time.
Gotcha.
1,500's the altitude at Mobix, and you fly it into SACER.
Yep, I see it. You want to use VNAV?
Either way, I'm just taking it down to 15, but that's fine.
Boom.
Got it?
Yep. SACER's at 15 also, so
I got it.
In good shape. A little boring out here south of Cuba. Not much to look at in this haze.
American 822, we're passing Mamby at this time, and we're passing through 17,500 feet, climbing to flight level 280.
American 822, Roger, contact Centimeter now, 124.3. Have a good flight.
124.3 for 822, slow.
We're 22 for Mobix, I'll call him at 10.
Sounds good.
Departure American 355 out of 1,500 for 8,000.
November. What's your passing altitude now and your distance to Mobix?
Roger, right now we're coming through 4,700. Our distance is 16 miles from Mobix.
Cayman Roger, thank you. American 355, good afternoon. Continue climb to 10,000. I'll be setting course
for Mobix. Continue join the 045.
Join 045 outbound up to 10,000 American 355.
Correct. And when you have a chance, just tune in the VOR 115.6. I'm going to ask you a crossing radio from it here shortly. So,
no worries.
I can't believe they don't have radar. That's a rich little country. They should have radar. Cuba had radar. Come on, Grand Cayman.
I've got the island in sight.
Yep, I see it over there.
American 355, passing altitude this time.
2,800, American 355.
November. Passing altitude.
Roger, we're coming through 3,700 ourselves and descending. We are 11 miles from OPEX.
Cayman, Roger.
I see him.
Yep.
That's an American flight.
And departure, American 355. We do have a storm out in front of us. We'd like to come left to avoid here.
Roger, just say you're passing altitude now.
5,700.
Thank you. Go ahead and make the left turn direct to Funko.
Direct Funko via left turn, American 355.
Correct. Advise when you're crossing radio 345 from the Gulf Charlie Mike. From there, I can give you higher.
Okay. Advise 345 radio. Will do. American 355.
The number's... Go ahead over to tower now on 18-0. Have a good landing.
Thank you. 118.0. Over. Good afternoon, Grand Cayman, November. We are 7 miles from Mobex for the RNAV to runway 8.
November. Here, Robert Star, Roger. Altimeter now 1014 to Pascal's are 290.9 or 4 inches. Next, we report making the turn over Mobex.
We'll call you in the turn over Mobex.
I've got the runway inside. You can give me 10 flaps. Okay, flaps coming to 10. Speed checks. Got some green algae floating around down here also. As long as it's not red, I guess.
November 376, Quebec Sierra, surface winds 15010 knots, runway 08, clear for takeoff.
That don't look good. 08,
clear for takeoff, 76 Quebec Sierra.
That goop in the water?
Oh, that's what I was talking about.
I see what you're talking about now.
We're turning over Mobex at this time, 1,500 feet.
November, Charlie, Robert Tower, Roger, number one, continue approach.
We'll continue the approach, number one.
You can turn that down to field elevation, please.
Okay.
It should be... guess it's 50 feet. Sounds good.
November, Charlie, surface winds 14010 knots, runway 08, clear to land.
Roger, we're clear to land, runway 08. Thank you.
Copy that. Clear to land. Runway 08.
November 376, Quebec Sierra, airborne time 2057. Contact departure now 120.2. Have a good flight.
Clear departure, 76 Quebec Sierra. See you next time.
Okay, you got the big P, so you're all set on that RNAV approach.
Approach mode's armed.
Wait, yeah. Waiting for your call on the
just
set of flaps.
Flaps, landing gear down, four landing checklist.
20 degrees, flaps coming, gears coming down. Three in the green, four in the air mode.
Full flaps, please.
Landing flaps coming in. Ground spoilers armed. Brakes, I'll accumulate to 3,000 pounds, all set. No smoking signs on, flaps are set, airspeed is set, I'll get the warning and inhibit. Flight control page, and we're configured properly. Four landing check is complete.
Thanks, sir.
You're clear to land, 08.
Lined up on 8, clear to land on 8.
Got 7,000 feet.
Autopilot's coming up.
1,000.
Approaching zero.
Approaching minimums.
hit by a taxi, we Alpha Bear left taxi.
Roger, we'll backtrack for Alpha.
How long do you plan to be on the ground?
2,000.
We'll be here till Friday.
Roger, enjoy your stay, and after you clear Alpha, contact Island Air Frequency 123.0 to help you out with the party.
Roger. You have to turn around, Mike. There's no taxiway. Catch.
Landing checks take me.